Okay, so here's the outcome of the chkdsk, the uTorrent fix. Basically, it starts checking the local disk. It's gonna take 5 stages, which will take like 45 minutes to 1 hour. But look, you could see it. Windows replaced a bad cluster, and sure enough, it's the Photoshop CS4 trial. So basically, it's only 7%. I've been waiting for 20 minutes already. It's gonna take much more than probably 1 hour. So yeah, here it is. Trial.